go down here and check this area out and see what's going on in these pools. If it looks like there's any activity. If not, there's always the third tunnel.
One-handed. Here we go.
Swim right under the edge of that rock.
That's a tiny one.
And I definitely are not good fishermen. Most of the times we go out, don't really catch much. Today at least we caught something the size of my hand. I'm lucky. That's all right. We get better as you keep trying.